What's up, you guys? My name is Mac Adibia. I'm the official host of the red carpet tonight for Hollywood meets Nollywood. So tonight we have stars here that are going to come on the red carpet, and I'll keep you in tune with all the people that are coming here.
With Charity Awoke,
mm-hmm.
the role of Ada.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about her without giving it away.
Ada, like I said earlier, she's just a jolly good fellow. She's a maiden in the palace, and she's assigned to the American girl to take care of her and all that. And they were friendly till, you know, the least happened.
So you became a star not too long ago in Hollywood. Can you tell me about kind of like your rise to stardom, if you will?
Nollywood is very difficult, you know, to get roles and all that, but, you know, we thank God. I'm coming, I'm hardworking, and, you know, just put in all work, and at the end of the day, it all makes sense. So, yeah, pretty much everything is making sense now. It's difficult, really, you know, but as time goes on, you just have to, you know, buckle up and do what you've got to do.
All right, cool. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
All right.
Yeah.
Have a good night.